Is it possible, as far as you know, that to extract, if you found an insect in amber that had just bitten a dinosaur, to extract the blood for the DNA and mix it with frog blood or DNA?
You're getting very specific. You're giving me a very easy way out of this question.
Well, it could be snake. It could be snake or frog. And make that would then chase a motorcycle.
And you know the answer we want. So
the answer, are you going to disappoint this little boy?
I am going to. I'm not going to disappoint.
The answer is yes.
Anybody in the audience under the age of 9 already knows the answer to this question. I'm not telling them anything they don't already know. No, but no with a but. We get DNA from things that are extinct. We can't get DNA from things that are very extinct. So there's a time limit on DNA. So DNA is a deliberately unstable molecule, so it doesn't tend to survive very long. But you can get other molecules from dinosaurs. You can get the fingernail off a dinosaur claw, and it looks just like the fingernail off a bird's claw. It survived 66 or 80 or 100 million years. So those are molecules that are tough molecules. They last, but DNA does not last very long.
So even if it's preserved in airtight
amber. If you could do that, that's the problem. So, you know, we get it out of, say, a frozen woolly mammoth, but there was no ice back then, so there's nothing to freeze since then. The world's changed too much, and the worst thing to do to DNA is put it in water. And almost every fossil we have is buried in a watery environment in the first place. So it kind of is the wrong, you wouldn't place a bet in those environments to get DNA, unfortunately.
But you're saying it's not impossible. Good.
So you're saying there's a chance.
But
you're also saying that the sequence of the opening of Fallen Kingdom where they retrieve the DNA from the bone that's submerged underwater is completely...
I think you have another out there.
Oh, man.
That's what, 10 years? It's not that long?
We were so proud of that.
I'll go now. I'll show myself out.